A gruesome story developing out of East Alabama. A man is under arrest after the bodies of three people were pulled from a submerged car in Lake Eufaula. 26-year-old Demetrius Devontae McGee of Clayton, Alabama, has been charged with capital murder. Ramona Hudson and her two children, we're told their ages 16 and 12, have been identified as the victims. Authorities have not said how the victims were killed, other than to say they did not drown. They were dead before they were put into that car.